Something. Who is it?
Messenger.
Go away. I didn't order any messenger.
But I got a message for Mr. Gildersleeve.
If he doesn't. Oh, come in. But it's open.
Naturally.
Did you read it?
Naturally.
Then there's no sense in me reading it, is there?
None whatever.
Then would you mind telling me what's in it?
No, not at all. Quote, Throckmorton, my darling. My pounding heart will not let me sleep. So I write these lines from the solitary loneliness of my chamber. The thought that we two will soon be one brings only ecstasy to my soul. Good night, my love. Until the morrow, your own Amelia.
Amelia?
Good night, my love. Until the morrow.
Leroy!
Here we go again.
Leroy! Oh, Leroy!
This is getting monotonous.
Now what?
What's happened, little boy? Were you having a nightmare?
If I only wish it were. This is a fine mess. This is terrible. I'm a cooked goose. And Emma, I'm a ruined man.
Throckmorton!
There's not a word of truth in it. That woman is trying to frame me.
And at your age, she must be an awful-looking old crow to write such tripe to you.
What do you mean?
Gosh, Uncle Mort, that looks bad. You didn't put anything in writing, did you, Unc?
Stop it! Stop it, I tell you, that woman is trying to trap me. What am I going to do?
I don't know what you're going to do if you're going back to sleep. Come along, children.
Oh, Throckmorton.
Yeah?
Good night, my love, until tomorrow.
This must be a nightmare. Maybe I can sleep it off.